My mother's father was from Italy. And he taught me that when someone talks to you as though you are of no consequence, you have two choices. The first is to wilt away. And the second is to get right in their face and tell them, se fuori come un paccone, figlio di buona donna, divenis in colpo a te e a tutta la palazzina tua. Ma guardate che si burrino, cazze, bubolo, baccia, palle, non ti vogliono manco le canne. Sei così stronzo, se che pensi una merda, fai scoppa! L'immortacce tua! Vaffanculo.
I don't understand a word you said, but I got the general feeling. So let me give you a final taste of biscuits and white gravy American. Know what happens to a lumberjack who doesn't react when he hears timber? He gets crushed by a tree.